Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We have some stuff. Wait a second. Okay, this way. There's a suspected organized crime activity. And then there's a reported crime over here. Someone wants to steal something over there. And then some kind of side job over there. So we got plenty of stuff. We can get food and such. Alright, so let's head to the organized crime. Which is kind of close, right?
Man, I hate this cowardly horse shit.
He's in the Scavengers, and he's wanted.
Hey, motherfucker!
Any more? Oh, that's in the ground. Okay.
Yeah, yes, it's a bill.
Oh, you're right there. What did he drop? He dropped some boxes or something? Stay dead. Oh, there's more.
Help! Please! Help!
Who needs help? Oh my god, I'm standing in blood.
Pacifying.
No pacifying. Very bad. Oh, they explode! That's like a robot thingy. That's a hound? It just stands there. Yeah, you can't just stand there, dude. What is that? Wait. Oh, it is a robot. Whoops. Yeah, the red dot is not a good thing. Generally speaking. Oh, there's a bunch of those guys down there.
I'ma destroy you!
None of my headset is off, but I hear them coming, talking from over there. Oh, I don't have a lot of ammo left. Weapon glitch. Can I do weapon glitch? I am not committed to you. I am not yours. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Anyone's down here? No. Oh, I see you. Oh, I'm out.
I'm out. Destroy you.
Yeah, you might. Might have found the right weapon to actually have ammo for. It did, I'll be honest with you there. This is completely, I know, unrealistic. I just modded this thing in the middle of combat. Oh, you're gonna take her place, huh? Are you trying to shoot through there? Critical! See that. Making sure there's nobody behind me. So where's the one with the sniper scope?
Bring in cavalry.
They go through the wall. Whoa! I see you! Okay. So I don't want to use the really good ones. Can't do that right now. Alright, I wish this game wouldn't crash so much. I did a lot better on my second run through. I haven't had to take any stuff. Recharging, bounce back stuff. Kill the guy up there. There's some over here that I haven't found yet. I hear them, but I don't know where they are. Well, I guess the activity itself goes on over there. Well, they were shooting at me. What do you expect? I was just gonna stand there and let them kill me? Of course I shot them. Ah! I know where you are now. Euro dollars. No, don't hit the Euro dollars! Pick them up!
Baskoda!
I don't like you very much either. Where the hell are you again? Oh. Well, you move quickly. She's got some kind of speed thing. She's been modified. Of course she has. You were right there. But you moved over there. Oh, there's another one. Crap. Yeah, tell me about it. Oh!
She's mine!
I don't see no ring on my finger. Oh, crap. Crap! That did not- oh, there's a bunch of them over there. Can this not bounce off? Oh, you got your own. Whoa! Who's close? Hold on. You sound like he was right next to me. Oh! Pistol ammo. Yeah. Works for me. There's a few of them.
Yes, papa!
You may have hit me, but I healed myself. Am I hitting that person at all? Oh, I didn't mean to do that either.
But Bill!
Right, that person's dug in. What's the phrase? Like an Alabama tick? Yeah, it hurt. I'm tired of you people. Crap. Got one. Oh, I didn't mean to hit two, but a little overzealous here. Okay, so we got another one right over here. Through the fence, maybe? Oh, this is annoying with the fence. I am triangulating your position. What? Oh! Oh my god, you're fast. That is really impressive, I just have to say. Isn't that the side of her? Yeah. Like, why was I not hitting her? Level up! Nice! Now we get to explore everything. And we get to save. Wait, save. Thank you. Before stuff crashes again. I got a new item. Give me that. I want that. Epic item components, I like. An archive conversation. Yelena Sidorova and Jerry Falter. Yelena says, so what's the gig? Miss Sidorova, we've known each other for some time now. Yeah, yeah, get to the point. What does the NC police commissioner want from me? Jerry says, I'm not writing as police commissioner. This is a private matter. Yelena says, sure, and? Jerry says, it's about those bums, on that lot in NID. You know which lot I'm talking about? Question mark. Elena says, the one that scop-sucking bastard bought? Jay says, he's a developer, but yes, that one. To put it simply, the bums have to disappear. Could you make that happen for us? We don't want to make it official through NCBT channels. Elena says, we thought this was a personal thing. Jerry says, fine. Could you make that happen for me? I can offer good cred. Elena says, fine. We'll take care of the bums, but you gotta block your patrols while we're there, so we don't have to screw your boys up too. Jerry says, consider it done. Really? I'm surprised the police commissioner is corrupt. So she was talking to the police commissioner, Jerry Falter. And she wanted these people, mercenaries, I guess, to kill bums. There's from the Scavengers gang. Well, I'm just gonna look at everything. Grab whatever I can. This might let out somewhere else, so I'm just gonna go back towards the entrance and continue. So I guess, I don't know, could we have saved the bums from these people? Does that say... Oh, I thought it said kill sport. That would have fit. So I'm not seeing any bums around, so I guess they're all dead. Oh, we've got a computer here we can access. Do we? Why is it not working? Wait. I saw something pop up. No. It's not working. Wow. That's disappointing. Maybe just get a little closer to it. Oh, there we go. Messages. Forever Young from Pooternamics. Are you in your 50s, 60s, even your 70s, but still want to look like you did in your teens? Do you crave the eternal youth of the Arasakas but can't afford the implants? We've got a solution. One a day, Pooternamics will slow the effects, I don't know if I'm saying that right, of aging, helping you look even 20 years younger. You're just one small capsule a day away from enjoying your natural beauty to its fullest, even to old age. Pooternamics is completely safe to use. Studies have shown it to be over 95% effective. Takeo Tanaka, MD. Incredible. I'm 68 years old and I don't look a day over 40. One of our many satisfied customers. All my wife's friends constantly ask how she bagged her cougars so such a young husband. You should see her face when she tells them I'm actually old enough to be her father. Another satisfied customer. Don't bother getting an expensive new faceplate. Invest in your stunning natural beauty. And that's the same message. Survey. Oh, I could. Cool. How do I. Yeah, there's multiple levels. I gotta check out what I can climb up and check out. Oh, the humanity. Right, I'm done. Exit. Hold on. I got an itch. Why did I think there were more tarots than 20? I'm almost halfway there then. That's for body disposal. I don't need no body disposal. Wait, no. I'm good. Can't pass up that pomegranate, you know? Alright, I will check upstairs in a bit. Oh, I'm like, what the hell? I thought I saw someone's head popping up and down. That truck's seen better days. I looted these people. I heard people walking in footsteps. So these, I don't think there's anything up there. The penetrator. Yeah, that's not too suggestive. So let's check up here. That's a, is that a gettable thing? No. This is where the sniper was. Nikomata. Is that a sniper rifle? It should be. I don't have any ammo for this stuff anyway, so. Look, it's a tech sniper rifle. Precision without compromise. And we can use it. Whoa! 4 shots at a time. I love it. Look at that. Ha ha ha! This is my future. That's where I want to go. Snipey times. And sneaky times. And hacky times. I can't climb into that area. Okay. I mean, the ladder only goes here. How does everyone else get up to wherever? What? We like the thing? Is that what you said? We like the thing. Oh, another archive conversation. Vladimir Kimovsky and Yelena. Oh, that's that same one. Sidorova. Vladimir says, if I were you, I wouldn't do biz with Falter and his chums. They're pigs. Can't be trusted. Yelena says, I know. So far he's playing nice. Plus he paid, so this is happening. Vladimir says, have it your way. I'm rounding up the muscle and heading your way. Elena says, good. Vladimir says, you 100% sure we won't get ambushed? No, but worst case scenario, we just lose them. Hmm. Well, you did get ambushed. By me! I like the thing too. Upgrade components. Like, what am I hearing? Electrical things? Got no home, sick kid, and cheating wife. Need booze money ASAP. You're just gonna waste it anyways. Yeah, I've seen that message. Oh, that was that I'm looking at. Some kind of grill. Huh. Miniature town down here. That's my first sniper rifle. That's really exciting. Bolshevik vodka. Do 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 do. The bums? Like, who is this? Oh, take that, first of all. Yeah. Keep pressing the wrong button. Unknown. Unknown. And they probably were the bums. So I want to take this. Manticore. So you notice it's not filling me up. Does it have to be a food? I don't know. So the Chromanticore says applies the hydration status, regen by 50% per second. I'm not regenning. Jambalaya. There I go. Okay. Alright, so we are here. Oh, wouldn't that clear that? Isn't that just where I was? Hold up. Well, it's telling me to go all the way around. Unless there's another one, but I think not. I think it's just under here as something I missed. I definitely missed that. That's not a lot of money, though. Sniper rifle ammo for my new gun. Yeah, see this? 10 meters. But I've already... Maybe I have to leave the area. Maybe it won't clear unless I leave the area. Because some of the other, like, things to do tells you to leave the area. Stuck on boxes. Damn it. Oh well. I'll just run out. Is it another one? I think there was two, right? Suspected crime. And this is what? Reported. No, yeah, there was. Just tell me to go back. Well. Across the street, and there's a side job there. There's a thievery, so let's go to the thievery. Let's do that. Wish I could drive something.
B, got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have.
Oh no?
Bryce Stone.
Daddy and his dog sitting in their high castle.
His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing.
Oh.
Yeah. You heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Ah, fuck that noise!
Yeah, someone's in there. Get the raw BD of the murder of Bryce Stone's son. Location, buildings off Shipyard Way. My good friend, the televangelist Bryce Stone, don't ask, it's complicated, needs our help. His little boy was kidnapped and brutally murdered a few days later. The NCBD dropped the case due to lack of evidence. Bryce decided to take matters into his own hands and found the BD scroll of his murder. But the virtues... heavily edited. Virtues? Meaning there aren't a lot of clues to go on. If you can get your hands on the raw cut, there's a chance we could identify the murderer. The virtue was put out by two XBD tuners, Gottfried and Frederick, in Northside. I'm betting they still have the original somewhere. Just watch out for the maelstromers that are guarding them. Make sure I'm saving it. Who's it? I'm trying to get... He's unarmed. I'm trying to look at him. Oh, goon. Cool. I get to see all the people. Gottfried and Frederick Studio. Snipey? I can't climb that. He's on top, and still I can see. Can I climb it the same as he did? Oh, he's not up here anymore. I hit him! Ha ha ha! Well, that exploded! And you're still alive? Damn. Famous last words.
Nobody makes it out alive!
Including you. Said that.
Bunch of weaklings.
Is he assaulting his own buddies? There's bound to be more, but there's all the ones in this area somewhere. I got a gun called Carnage. I thought this guy wasn't up here anymore. Location. There's someone, maybe he's probably in there. Can't jack in while this is going on. Archive conversation. Let me just read this real quick. It's not doesn't take too long. Gottfried Person and Lenny Nero. Gottfried says, "Do what you want." Lenny says, "I will. I quit." Gottfried says, "One more time. Do what you want. Or do you need my permission or my advice?" Lenny says, "Sorry, I couldn't answer. You're taking things way too far. What you're doing is insane. And dropping your son into it? I mean, that's just sick. This can only end badly." Gottfried says, "Now you've got Eddie's. Hope you can afford that guilty conscience of yours." Lenny says, "Gotti, at least leave Frederick out of this, seriously." Gottfried says, "Worry about yourself, Lenny." Alright, looks like Lenny is the more stand-up person out of the two.